cutting tools, double-sided or scotch tape, scrapbook papers, and paper tapes. Prepare the shoebox by removing its cover. Step 1. Measure and cut the box. Measure the shoebox and mark half of it. Do the same at the bottom and create a line. Here, I used 3 inches for the height of my organizer. Mark both sides and connect the dots to create a triangle. Do the same on the other side. I used a marker for you to easily see the lines. Step 2. Fold and attach sides. Use a scotch tape to secure all the sides. You may also use a glue gun for this step. Step 3. Cut and attach the front part of your organizer. Using the cover of the shoebox, trace the rectangle and cut it. Use tape or glue gun to attach the sides. Step 4. Decorate the box. Trace the sides of your organizer on a scrapbook paper or any wrapping paper. Once all the sides are ready, attach it to the box. You may also decorate the sides with paper tapes. And you're done.